Before showing you very significant and important Bible quote about the one Wittstrom and Professor Reeves, let us see what Wikipedia says about them. In the late 1970s, Reeves began looking with the help of computer for quotes in the Torah. In 1994, Reeves, together with Ron Wittstrom and Yoav Rosenberg, published in the Journal of Statistical Science an article, Exquisite Letter Sequences in the Book of Genesis, which claimed the discovery of encoded messages in the Hebrew text of the Book of the Genesis. This, in turn, was the inspiration for the 1997 book, The Bible Code, by journalist Michael Grosny. So, the book is well known, and many other definitely new Bible codes came out. So, definitely the third Bible code became very popular now. So, let us see a very significant table, as you will see yourself appearing in one book, mostly Leviticus for chapter 1 to 15, on one letter in the end of Leviticus. But what you have here, unbelievable. You have here minimal, because again, I have to repeat and say that the programs that I'm using here, the Torah letter after letter, the program of Dr. Rothenberg, himself a scientist, Russian scientist who came to Israel, like Professor Reeves. Professor Reeves showed him this phenomenon on the course, the phenomena of the course, which is known already for written 800 years ago, Rabbeinu Bachya wrote it. So he saw this phenomena, he checked and immediately realized his clip book the Torah from heaven. The Torah was the blueprint of creation, became also the Jew. He himself wrote a book, all his truths about the Bible in English. And very, very interesting new tables came out. But this is one, I think, of the most important one. Why? The first thing is significant, then you have minimal Doron and minimal Reeves, not only Reeves, you have E-Reeves and Yahu Reeves. Yeah? You have here in red E-Reeves and you have here Doron. Minimal. Amazingly, as I said, you have a once in the Torah, Sofren Mashiach, Sofren Messianic Code. Yeah, Sofren, who writing of Sofren? Sadik Vapan Nun, Messiah, and coming here, clearly showing that the Bible Code, a Messianic Code, a lot of books which I wrote about this, even I wrote a book about end of days in Bible Code. And this is what you have here. You have your Messianic Codes, and the codes which was done by Tuchon and Professor Reeves. By the way, interesting, you have the code parallel, which is interesting. You have also what's the code? The code is skipping letters, skipping letter, which comes here also. Now this is the year when it started, the research was started, Professor Reeves and Doron Wittstrom. It was 5736 1973. And you have this date. Then you have also very interesting appearance of this table is in the verses of the Torah, which say the following. These are the commandments that the Lord gave Moses for the Israel's people on Mount Sinai. But this is the idea. The idea means that the codes are part like Imata and so on, which is in the Old Torah. The addition got from Sinai. Then you have here also, definitely the most important thing, that the purpose of the course is to strengthen our faith. So this faith, we know quite well that why even Dr. Rothenberg himself and Michael, Professor Michael, also very known scientist from Russia, Michael Sonny said clearly that it was the course which broke the faith, the belief in the Torah. And this is the purpose of the course, to show its rise from heaven. There are many, many tables today which clear proofs it. So amazing, it's a table, significant one, and all the condition for what Dr. Rothenberg said, that much more important statistic is a minimal and best meeting. So minimum is to want soften the Messiah, full fighting, soften, yeah, without what? You have two, but soften Messiah and minimal, Doron and Elia lives, unbelievable, Aleph, amazing phenomena. Then you have also Perlin, which also Professor Ibsen on Dr. Rosenberg is saying me because you have skip and the code Perlin, because the code and keeping letters are going together. So, very important, significant table, and no doubt, whoops, that the Dharma Sanic code is wrote a whole book about it, you can see in Kindle, which is called End of Days in Bible Code, and then you can realize clearly that no doubt that those codes, the people of the Vinagon, the book called Ator, this voice of the Tatu, Bab said that part of the discoveries before Messiah will be Gematria, permutation of letters, and all these are connected to also this Bible code, everything to do with the letter of the Torah. So these discoveries now that we have clearly prepare us for the Messiah. The very important, significant table about the Bible code.